casa!
What are you filming for?
Myself.
Yourself? What do you do with it?
Have fun myself.
I'll post it online.
Don't know yet.
Sorry?
Don't know yet.
Don't know yet.
Our base is state. Occupation no more.
We are here to stand in solidarity with the people of Palestine. We recognize that Zionism is racism. We are very disappointed. Racism of the Socialist Worker Party have voted to allow the Zionists to march today. They had their committee meeting and 10 out of 11 committee members voted that they would not tell the Confederation of Friends of Israel that they are not welcome on the march. They have opened the door for this Zionist organization to take part today, and we will not allow that to be done in our name. This has came from the top, so we are told that Diane Abbott, Shadow Home Secretary, has made Stand Up To Racism know that he must allow Friends of Israel to march today. And the teachers' union has said that if Friends of Israel are told that they're not welcome, then they will pull their funding to stand up to racism.
So we have the Labour
Party and these trade unions and their alliance with Stand Up To Racism and the SWP. And this is more important than the alliance with the Palestinian people. And that is what we're here to speak about today. And Jeremy Corbyn, who was supposed to be a supporter of Palestine, who was supposed to be someone who stands up for the cause of the working class, he met with the Zionists. He met with the Zionist Labour movement. He met with Labour Friends of Israel to say that he admired the state of Israel. He admired the verve and the life of the towns and the cities. He admired their democratic system. And he said that he was committed to making sure that any attack on Zionism would not be allowed. And that is what Stand Up To Racism and what the SWP are defending. Their alliance with the Labour Party, as that is far more important to them than fighting back against British imperialism. And we need to be clear, there can be no anti-racist movement in Britain unless it challenges British imperialism.
Palestine! Palestine!
Funny how you don't want to call me doing that.
Occupation no more! Occupation no more! Israel is a racist state!
The Zionists are just as racist as the English Defence League. We have no right to be here. 1, 2, 3, 4!
Occupation no more!
5, 6, 7, 8!
Israel is a racist state!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Occupation no more!
5, 6, 7, 8!
Israel is a racist state!
We encourage people to stand with us today to stop these Zionists marching on the streets of Glasgow. They are not welcome here, just like the EDL will not be welcome here. Zionism is racism through and through. They are committing a genocide against the people of Palestine. And the racists, ensuring that they're allowed to demonstrate here today. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Occupation no more! Israel!
Go home!
Surround them, front line and win!
Palestine!
Blockade these people in the same way that they blockade the
Palestine! Free! Free!
Is that the logic you use? What are you doing here? Do you want to cuddle with that one?
No, I don't want to cuddle.
Free! 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 Free!
I'm not pushing.
I
went like that.
Palestine!
You don't push me. Get your hands off me.
I don't need to take
Palestine! Yes, you do.
Don't let anybody touch me. Free! Free! Don't touch me! Fucking don't touch me!
We do not want them marching on the streets of Glasgow. Free, 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 free,
free, free,
free, free, free,
free,
free,
free, free, free, free, free, free,
free, free,
Victory to the Intifada!
Glasgow, to Gaza!
Victory to the Intifada!
Have you lost
we've been held here.
Listen to me, okay?
Yes.
Here's a Section 14 of the Public Order Act.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Are you familiar with that piece of legislation?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
We're entitled,
yes,
as a police, to hold you here, okay? For safety reasons.
For safety reasons.
For safety reasons,
yes,
okay?
You do realise that you've all been filmed, officer.
That's fine. And I'm quite happy saying what I'm saying on camera.
For safety reasons.
Okay.
I think you're acting on an officer in
Northside. That's absolutely.
You have an absolute duty. You have an absolute duty, as you well know.
You've got any kind of right to protest.
Absolutely.
You well know this is a peaceful protest. So why are you obstructing it?
We've not obstructed the protest, sir.
You have taken. How many officers has the blockade has in? You have stopped this protest.
We're facilitating your protest.
No,
we have done so, sir, from the staff.
We wish to be
here.
There's
inspector just now. I'm not charged, okay? This inspector, okay?
You need to go back to Tully Arm for some wee bit of human rights training.
All right.
Right. I'll get your name down.
For safety reasons, where's the evidence to presume that there's anything that's unsafe about us marching down this road?
Entirely
there's
unlawful.
There's no cars. There's no cars at all.
Entirely unlawful.
Yeah, it's unlawful. We've got to have the evidence.
We have to understand that Zionism is racist to its core, and it does not represent Jewish people all around the world. Send these people a message everywhere they go. Every move they make, they're going to be opposed. We say, these are our streets. This is our city.